Miyabiyama has looked better this tournament, though. Big charge by both men. Thrusting by Miyabiyama, trying to upset the balance of Wakanosato. Miyabiyama does get the win. First time he's beaten him in the last year.